Life is struggle, sex, death. It's true across nature. It's especially true for a newt. Most of the time, California newts live quiet, hidden lives in the forest. But every winter, and newts can live for 20 years, they experience an uncontrollable urge. It's called water drive. They leave the safety of their burrows to go mate. They begin a treacherous odyssey. A migration back to the pond in which they were born. It begins with a hormone called prolactin, the same one that helps women produce breast milk. In newts, prolactin sparks a need to become aquatic. Water could be miles away, like 3 miles. That's the equivalent of 36 miles for you and me. Scientists don't know for sure, but some think newts use their sense of smell to help guide them.